Did you ever see a hangman tie a slipknot? Did you ever see a hangman tie a slipknot? Yes, I've seen it many a time, and he whines and he whines. After 13 times, he's got a slipknot. Tell me, will that slipknot slip? No, it will not. Will that slipknot slip? No, it will not. It'll slip around your neck, but it won't slip back again. That slipknot, Lord God, that slipknot. Did you ever lose a brother on that slipknot? Did you ever lose a brother on that slipknot? Yes, my brother was a slave. He tried to escape, and they drug him to his grave with a slipknot. Did you ever lose your father on that slipknot? Did you ever lose your father on that slipknot? Yes, they hung him from a pole, and they shot him full of holes. They left him there to rot in that slipknot. Tell me, who makes the laws for that slipknot? Who makes the laws for that slipknot? Who says who is going to the calaboose, or get the hangman's noose, or the slipknot? I don't know who makes the law for that slipknot. I don't know who makes the law for that slipknot. But the bones of many a men are whistling in the wind, because they tied their laws with a slipknot. I don't know who makes the laws of that slipknot. I don't know who makes the laws of that slipknot. But the bones of many a men are whistling in the wind, because they made their laws with a slipknot. And because they tied their laws with a slipknot.